Hi, this is David Roth here at the Conjuring Arts Research Center, and I'm going to tell you a very interesting story. About 3 or 4 years ago, the Magic Castle flew me out to Los Angeles so that I could present the Close-Up Magician of the Year Award, the same award that I had received about 35 years ago. And they asked me if I knew a story that I could tell when I was up on stage, and it would be even better if it was a story that had to do with the award ceremony. And I told them, yeah, I got a beauty. So they flew me out, and I told this story. Now, when I went out to work my first week at the Magic Castle, it's a long time ago, and I was staying at Charlie Miller's place, and the award ceremony for the previous year was about to take place in just a few days. Well, I didn't have a ticket, I didn't have a tux, I didn't have patent leather shoes, I didn't have a bow tie. I really didn't expect to be going. And then Ron Wilson gives me one of his tuxedos, and we were the same size. Suddenly, I had a new tuxedo and I used it for years. I used Charlie Miller's patent leather shoes. The professor gave me his bow tie, the same bow tie that's in all the 8x10s you see of him. I still have it. I used it for years. And Francis Carlyle had an extra ticket, so I went as his date. So these four legendary magicians all chipped in so that I could go to the award ceremony. And it was just very classy of all of them, and I had a great time.